She is the no-nonsense host of the ABC Current Affairs Show 7.30, and after chatting to countless politicians and celebrities over her long career, Sarah Ferguson has revealed one of her worst interview subjects of all time, Ben Affleck. Speaking to the Sydney Morning Herald, Sunday Life magazine, the five-time Walkley Award winner revealed the Hollywood actor and director was quite high up on the list when it comes to less-than-stellar interviewees. Ferguson was not impressed with the Batman star attitude, saying it felt as though he'd rather be anywhere else. He was just rude, not interested, going through the motion, Sarah revealed. The underwhelming chat occurred back in March 2023 when Ben and co-star Chris Tucker appeared on 7.30 to promote the film Air, which Ben directed about the origin of the iconic Air Jordan Nike shoes. During the interview, an unsmiling Affleck gave rambling answers and repeatedly looked off camera, with just four questions that Ferguson asked him actually making it to Air. When Ferguson asked Affleck how the film had evolved from a white guys in business film to a story about Michael Jordan family, he gave a stumbling response. It happened by my looking at the story and thinking initially, you know, knowing a little bit how these companies work and knowing about you now. Knowing by instinct it was not only white people who worked at this company who were relevant to the story. And I did not want to make that story. Luckily, Michael graciously made himself available to me and directed me to the three people. He felt very principally relevant here, and also he talked about his father and his mother. Ferguson bombshell comes amid significant turmoil in Affleck's personal life. Ben and wife of 2 years, Jennifer Lopez, have not been seen together in 2 months, and sources have told the reporter. They have prepared divorce documents to file at a later date. Sarah, meanwhile, shares three boys with fellow award-winning journalist Tony Jones, Felix, Tony's son from a previous relationship, Cosmo and Lucien. She added that she was over the moon with the fact that Cosmo and Lucien have moved back from Canberra, where they were studying and were living together in Sydney. It's so cute, I want to die. The reward of this period of time, I could honestly just cry into our plates, she admitted. Having children is lovely and being a working mother is so hard. That period of school and all the micro anxiety that are there for a mother. So when they grow up and they are doing their own washing and they are okay, they are good people, it is possible to love them even more. So thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to the channel for more videos.